We're going to start from the top with U.S. Senator seat Bruce Jacobson Jr. is first to step up to the plate.
I have to say, it's great to be here. God bless you. I serve in the ministry. I've worked alongside of James Robinson for the last 23 years at Life Outreach International. I serve as executive producer of our Life Today television program. And I feel like I'm at home here with the body of Christ. So praise God, and I want to thank you for being here. And I want to thank Prestonwood for hosting this candidate forum tonight. First of all, something that you'll know a little bit about me. My mother started the draft Reagan effort here in the state of Texas in 1968. She then drafted her seven Jacobson children in those efforts. Now, I was 8 years old at the time, and she asked me to pass out a stack of Ronald Reagan bumper stickers. Now, you can't motivate an eight-year-old with politics, but you sure can with a Dairy Queen ice cream cone. Well, I passed out all those Ronald Reagan bumper stickers very enthusiastically, and at the end, I was holding a Ronald Reagan bumper sticker in my left hand and ice cream cone in my right hand. My mother took a picture. That picture ended up on the desk of President Ronald Reagan many years later. And I had the unique privilege to serve this great president. I went to Baylor University, graduated with a degree in political science, was chairman of Young Texans for Reagan. And folks, I'm all about bringing Reagan conservatism back to the political arena. We miss with this mean-spirited political divisiveness that seems to permeate our political arena. We need to come together so that we can move forward a conservative agenda. And that's what I'm all about, bringing a message of hope, bringing a message of inspiration, and I'm thrilled to be able to do that. I am a Christian. I am proud to say that I am a minister of God, which means I can perform marriages and burials. I perform many marriages. I have yet to perform a burial. And I'm glad to perform those marriages. But folks, I want you to know something. I'm a servant leader. I know what it means after the last 23 years to be an advocate for those that are looking for hope and those that are crying out for help. And I've had the unique privilege to inspire people to meet both of those. And I believe we need servant leadership in the highest level of our offices today. Because I believe that many of our elected officials have become blinded by their own political ambition. And they serve their agenda rather than the people's agenda. And I want you to know, when it comes to me, I would consider it a privilege to serve the people of Texas. You see, I was born in Texas. I was raised in Texas. I was educated in Texas. I'm a product of Texas. And I would consider it a unique honor to have the opportunity to serve the people, as I said, through servant leadership. With a Republican in the White House and a Republican Congress, the time is now to move forward a conservative agenda. And for some reason, and we all know why, we find ourselves in political gridlock. I'd like to be a part of bringing people together so that we can effectively move that conservative agenda together. So folks, if you'll visit my website, bruceforTexas.com, I would greatly appreciate it. Thank you for this time this evening. God bless you.